Hi everyone. Time really is pushing for me right now, especially when you have some things to do. And then your boyfriend, always last minute. Anyway, I wanted to do my hair from earlier this morning, but I woke up late because remember I just came back from a 5-hour flight yesterday. And then after I had to stay up to wait for my boyfriend them to fly in to go and, you know, deal with them or whatever. So right now I'm on the way to my aunt hair salon because I don't think I'm gonna have absolutely no time to do my own hair, and I want to look nice, so I'm going to my aunt's shop so she can do my hair into like a side part ponytail really quick. And then after that I have to go pick up my boyfriend because he usually gets his hair cut by his family member, but it's like the guy don't want to cut his hair today. That's what happens when you get free haircuts. So now he has to go to a barber shop in Brooklyn, and he lives all the way in Queens, Long Island. I have to go get him and bring him to Brooklyn to do his hair, to get his hair cut, because he looks terrible and he seriously needs his hair cut. So I'm gonna get my hair done. I'll probably be back later, and then so on and so forth. Oh God, we're gonna really be late for this party. Hey you guys, unfortunately I wasn't able to record the rest of the day, but we did get some footage from the party. I'm going to be able to show you guys some of the Snapchat videos and some of the videos that I recorded myself. And I hope you guys enjoy.
She said my arms straight.
I was hungry. The food at the party tastes nasty.
Chinese garden food. Babe.
You want this one?
Yeah. What? You had fun?
Huh?
You had fun?
Why are you working on it? Yeah, I do have fun.
You did have fun.
It is the white pudding?
I don't want none of that right now.
Huh?
I said I don't want any of that right now.
I enjoy myself.
That's nice. I'm going to sleep.
The food tastes good?
Yep.